Hey everyone, Top 10 has brought a new video. In this we show the cart Noah's network shows that we cannot forget because it's just attached to our childhood memories. Everyone should missing their childhood memories and this show, so let's get started with the best childhood cartoon show list. On No 10 Dutch Sheep in the Big City, puns abounded in this too often overlooked series about a simple sheep who ditches life on the farm to join the rat race of the big city. With characters like Lisa Rental and General Specific, maybe this one was just too smart for its young audience. No 9 Duck Codename, Kids Next Door. This delightfully diverse cartoon about a group of secret agent kids fighting teens and adults on a global scale came about as the result of an audience vote, so don't lose faith in democracy just yet. No 8 Duck Ed. Ed and Eddy. Few shows captured the bizarre creativity of bored suburban kids as accurately as this squiggly little show, which also featured the bravest performance by a plank of wood I have ever seen. No 7 Dut Johnny Bravo. Styled, sculpted, and able to dance the monkey at the drop of a hat, not that he'd ever wear one. Johnny Bravo wasn't even remotely appropriate for children. And that's what we loved about him. No 6 Dut Star Wars, Clone Wars from Jendy Tartakovsky, creator of Samurai Jack and Dexter's Laboratory. This Emmy-winning series set in the Star Wars universe was arguably better than the big-screen prequels it was designed to bridge. No 5 Dut Samurai Jack. Pretty much any still from this dark, gorgeous number was worthy of being hung at the Dem Smithsonian. Is it any wonder why Adult Swim revived it earlier this year? No 4 Dut Dexter's Laboratory. Before Stewie Griffin came along, Dexter had pretty much cornered the market on inexplicable accents, secret laboratories, and annoying older sisters. No 3 Dut The Powerpuff Girls. That none of Cartoon Network's creations have impacted our culture quite like Blossom, Bubbles, and Buttercup. Girls love 'em, boys love 'em, and they're the only ones to successfully make the leap from TV to the big screen. Just, you know, don't ask about those box office numbers. No 2 Dut Cow and Chicken. Easily television's greatest show about two humans who inexplicably give birth to a cow and a chicken, only for those children to grow up tormented by a pantsless devil. Also, the cow is secretly a Spanish-speaking superhero. No 1 Dut Courage the Cowardly Dog. Any kid who said this show didn't give them nightmares was a dem liar, you hear me? This was not to be watched after 9 p.m. on a school night. Thanks for watching. I hope your childhood memories got refreshed. Please hit the subscribe button for latest interesting videos.